Elmo's gotta go talk to Kerrang!
Hello, Elmo.
Hello, Jake. It's good to talk to you again.
Yeah. It's been a while, hasn't it? About a year,
I think.
It's been
like a year, yeah.
Yeah. What have you been up to?
Oh, you know, this and that.
This and bobs. Have you been working at the Furchester Hotel?
Yes, very busy. Very busy.
Who have you had in recently?
Oh, you wouldn't believe. Some of the biggest stars in the world.
Wow.
A singing cactus.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, she's got a big hit that's coming up.
Okay.
Those are very important people.
What do you serve for breakfast in the hotel?
Well, it's different every day. We have specials. Mm-hmm. Today it was Eggs Benedict.
Do you know what a full English breakfast is?
No, now what is that? Elmo keeps hearing about that.
It is delicious. All right, you have baked beans.
Yes.
You have mushrooms.
Yes.
Toast.
Yes.
Fried eggs.
Uh-huh.
Bacon.
This is full.
And sausages.
Wow.
Yeah, you could even have black pudding as well.
Blech.
Last time you spoke to me as well, you were saying that you've got a half star rating.
Yes.
Has that gone up?
No. We're happy with it. You know,
okay.
Elmo doesn't want to brag, but half star is pretty good.
Now, I was wondering, have you had any reviews on TripAdvisor?
Well, Elmo hasn't looked, maybe. Elmo's not sure.
Oh, okay.
But try not to look at the reviews.
When was the last time you popped back to Sesame Street?
Oh, well, Elmo was just there like 4 days ago.
Oh.
And then Elmo flies right back.
Just jetting between.
Jet setter, baby! Jet
setter!
Oh, yeah!
And you go first class?
Of course!
Oh.
But, you know, they just put Elmo in a carry-on.
Oh, okay.
Elmo just goes in a bag.
So you're first class carry-on?
First class carry-on. Very fancy.
Nice. So I've just got to ask you, who's your favourite when you go back to Sesame Street?
Oh, you know, this is a very difficult question. Every time people ask this, Elmo thinks, well, if Elmo says Grover, then Big Bird's going to be upset. But if Elmo says Big Bird, then Cookie Monster's going to be upset. So Elmo likes everybody equally.
That's the best way to do it, I think.
Grover. Just kidding.